Yeah, this C Struggs, man. I'm representing Oak Cliff, Texas, man. South Polk, Texas, to be exact. Nigga, 75232, nigga, yeah. Yeah, man, like, where we at right now, man? We, like, this right here, like, the intersection of where, like, 75232 and the goon side, like, they interact. You know what I'm saying? Really, like, this Redbird, like, this the beginning of Redbird. You know what I'm saying? That's what they call this part of Oak Cliff, Southwest Dallas.
Homie, I came up on the other side. It's genocide.
Yeah, man, we in the South right now, man. This where everybody come in the city, man. Like, just chill. I ain't got kids, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker getting their car washed. Motherfuckers that really just want to be on the scene, what's up with it, man? Over here, it's more black people with money, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of black people over here are living good. You know what I'm saying? They got good jobs and shit like that.
Man,
we down here in Texas in my brother's shop, dog. You know what I'm saying? Then my big brother Dale, 10 years older than me. Same mama, different daddy. Yeah, this my nigga right here. This a father, an OG, all that. Like, he ain't just my big brother. I learned everything from this nigga. Football, the streets, you know what I'm saying? All that shit. Man, you know what motivates me getting hip-hop, man? It's just a love for music. You know what I'm saying? Like, I love this shit. Like, I've been in love with music since a kid, since singing in the choir at church, you know what I'm saying? First time I seen the Jackson 5 movie, I was signed up, you know what I'm saying? But in college, my boys put me on that mic, man. I've been in love with it ever since. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, you know, growing up in Dallas, man, Oak Cliff, man, where we at on the southwest side of the D, man, it's like a big-ass melting pot, you know what I'm saying? It's all different type of walks of life in this motherfucker. You got motherfuckers who go to college, you got motherfuckers who trap all goddamn day, rob all goddamn day, and now you got motherfuckers get up work 9 to 5. We got lawyers, doctors run this motherfucker, niggas in the league, you know what I'm saying? It's just a big-ass pot of gumbo. Every time you stick the spoon in, you get a different bite. You know what I'm saying? Shit, we booming right now. Everybody doing this shit. And everybody grinding. I think everybody's starting to get it. Like, everybody's starting to see that you just can't get up and get in the studio and think that you're going to blow up. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to really grind with this shit. You got to really put in some work in this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just got to really shoot these videos and stare in these people's face, you know what I'm saying? And we all working together, you know what I'm saying? We all showing up for it. Look, there's a lot of artists out here with me now, you know what I'm saying? Just support the niggas, because everybody see the big movement. Everybody's getting the big picture, you know what I'm saying? We ain't just trying to sit at home thinking and wish for this success, you know what I'm saying? We just grinding with it, man. Like 10 toes with it, you know, full speed, no red light.
Yeah. Struggs. They still hold they nuts, on. Yeah.
G the king, bitch.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Spot jumping, phone bumping, I got what you need. Smoking Keisha with Letitia, we're bagging up G's. My trap bitch, bad bitch, shout it such a freak. Man, this hoe in VIP done had her in the sheets. Say she love a street, nigga, say I make a weep. Say I love to deal with her, she make me complete. I got bands coming in, yeah, this how we eat. If you ain't out, you get money, thug, have a seat. House full of breakdowns, nothing for the low. Met a Zeta with them things, he letting them go. Told me 600 a L, come get them and go. I woke up counting dollar bills and jugging my dough. Everything I ever wanted, I got it from lean. Not to mention Zed bars and packs of the green. I used to be a good boy, running footballs. Till I see my first band, I was hooked, dog.
Couple breakdowns in the hot ass.
rapper, you know what I'm saying, from Dallas, represent, man. Do y'all thing, man. But all that old hate shit everybody doing, out here, yeah. Yeah. Fuck all that shit, man. Y'all niggas need to get that paper together.
Yeah.
Like 50 C said, nigga, y'all niggas better get off that dumb shit. Nigga. You on that bread truck, nigga, hey, man.
Yeah.
Mo 3, I don't even know you, homie.
Yeah.
Get your money, man. All you nigga hating on the phone. I don't grow up with half the nigga hating on
this,
man. Get that money. You see me, you know where we at and you know what's going on.
Yeah.
It's the hood, man. Everything go down. Anything go down, I know about everything.
Yeah.
It's the hood, man. The block.
What's the culture out here in Dallas, man? Let these people know, man.
Black culture. South Dallas culture.
Yeah.
A lot going on, man.
A lot of hustling.
You don't know what's going on, you need to stay the fuck from away from you. Just hustling,
yeah.
And robbing, and stealing, and killing.
Yeah.
So, if you don't want to be introduced to this shit, you stay way in Vegas and California and shit, man. Down here,
motherfucker. Yeah, real shit, man.
It's a beast. They got my kempo. He from rolling 60.
Yeah.
This shit a fucking
low. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. No, it's old song, the no song. Nigga, we'll get rolled on.
Yeah.
I shed blood for this shit, nigga. I'm talking about the real, cause nigga know what it is, man. I'm really out to you, man. Hey, man, shout out to that small town, all the entertainment, bro. You know what it was. Shout out to my boy, Trapboy, Yella, Beezy, my nigga, Smurf, Breaker, man. Say, Mo 3, C Struggs, all these niggas, they putting on for D-Time, stay there. Rest in peace to my nigga, Washington,
too,
with that.
Yeah, man, R.I.P. my motherfucking nigga, man.
R.I.P. Swinney, man.
Hell yeah, man. Shout out to my BFG niggas, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Why he is out now, man. Featuring my nigga BFG News.
You know
what
I'm trying to make it out the hood. Using what God gave me.
Yes, sir.
Minus the sins. Yeah, I'm still living amongst these same niggas.
So, you know what I'm saying? This is what I did every day again, man. This is what we, you know what I'm saying? This is why all my partners come on the weekend. My auntie be at work. You know what I'm saying? We have our girls over. This is where we kissed our first girl at, hung out with. You know what I'm saying? We did everything right here. All my partners, we did everything. My auntie used to throw fish fries for the football team. We had a lineman on the football team. Everybody come, all the big boys come over, eat, man. It was just, our family reunions be right here. All our family reunions, the fish fries and the get-togethers be right here. My auntie, she really like the solid foundation of the family, you know what I'm saying? And that's what we grew up around, you know what I'm saying? Like, really, she bred me to be a leader, you know what I'm saying? Like, because she was the leader. She was always the outspoken one. She was the one that was talking, well-educated, you know what I'm saying? So, and she put that in us, you know what I'm saying? But I just love my auntie, man. Man, too good. It's all good, it's all good. I love you. Yeah, man, she came out. But no, it's all good, man. It's the hood. Ain't nothing like this neighborhood, man. Like, we still in Oak Cliff. I make a right here, make a left right here, I'm in the hood. It's all good. It just work. You just gotta work hard and do you. Every time.
So all my rap niggas really trying to do this. Fuck all the niggas trying to hit a lick. We love this shit. Yeah. Yeah. I can't keep, you know, getting away.